after that first half.
Diaz again a touch. Good step up there by Foote. He read it well, but it was blocked accidentally by Cameron. Benjamin Bembo has it back for the Rowdies. Fortunate mistake there. Benjamin Bembo again. A chance to shoot with his left, and that's off the frame. Not sure if anyone got a touch. Referee says no, it's a goal kick. But you see there, Cameron just put off balance a little bit by the footwork of Kwame Adjemin Bembo. And the Timbers lucky to see that come back out.
Wow. What a strike there by Adjemin Bembo. Cronin couldn't quite get the fingertips to it, which ended up being.
For the Rowdies. Takuya Mata and JJ combine on the far side, and the Rowdies will come away with this loose ball. Aaron Wheeler's well offside, so JJ is going to dribble, and he's going to try and use that speed. He seems to have done it into the corner. JJ around the corner. JJ very dangerous, tries to cut it back, but it. Keep it with Morrow, does a good job. He'll try and play JJ. He's got his being held, but he gets around in the corner. JJ in a dangerous position, has the ball. One defender to beat, steps over, whips it in, off the back.
Pambo with Wheeler joining in. Able to keep possession. Steps over. Hayes goes down. They keep it alive. It's in the net. Are you kidding me? And it's 2-1 FC Tampa Bay.
That was Wheeler. Great setup on the side. Look for the hesitation where it looks like he's going to kick the ball. Right here you go. Did it once, did it twice, did it three times. Finally got the defender to go down. Got the ball on the near post. Looked like a knee that put it in.